Mr. Phil Lamar.
The man, the myth, the legend.
I ask people a lot, like, is there anything we can talk about because of NDAs? But there is some stuff that you can maybe talk about.
Yeah. I'm actually writing and producing my own animated series.
You are?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. It's my buddy Matt King and I are adapting a webcomic that my friend Terrell Hunt has been doing. And it's set in, like, you know, the RPG Dungeons and Dragons type of world.
Oh, perfect.
It's called Goblins.
Goblins.
And Terrell's been doing this webcomic for about 10 years.
Okay.
And it's basically, the premise is, what if the goblins, the little low-level monsters that you just hack through to get some treasure, decided, hey, we're tired of getting our butts kicked. Why don't we become an adventuring party and go get some treasure and weapons and experience?
That's brilliant.
So it's like an adventuring party made up of goblins.
Oh man, I love it.
And yeah, we've taken his first story arc and we've turned it into 10 episodes. And it's such this really great, funny, unique, but sort of heartfelt storyline that we felt like there's nothing like it on TV. So we're not gonna take it to TV. We're gonna Kickstarter it.
You are?
Yeah.
Okay, so when does this start? Has this campaign, can you, I mean, you, this is your time. You. Give us whatever you need.
Check out Goblins Animated on Facebook and Instagram.
Instagram, okay.
The idea is we're going to get fans of the webcomic, fans of ours, to help us make it the way we want to make it without having to, it's like, well, what if the goblins are cute? Or what if the goblins cuss? You know, like we're going to be able to stay in our realm and build this world that, that Terrell's created and bring it to life. And if we raise enough money, we'll be able to hire our friends to do voices if they're available.
Well, I'm sure Jim Cummings will be happy to go. No, well, that's fantastic. But I don't know if people really realize how much gets changed when a network or a corporation come in and you want to keep it true to the form. And if people have been watching this for 10 years, I'm sure many people watching already know this.
Yeah, and he's built such great characters and such a great world that you don't... We feel like it'll be better to be able to show them, you know, it's like, no, this is what it is. Don't let you try to tell us what it is.
Right.
Because executives will do that.
They have a tendency, strangely enough. Wow, okay, so we should be looking for it online.
Yeah, it's Goblins Animated.
Goblins Animated, but Goblins the Kickstarter.
GoblinsAnimated.com and on Instagram.
So please, everybody, really consider taking that time. Now I'm like a PBS thing.
Right.
Take the time to go in and hit that subscribe button. No, but really contribute to it, because that's what makes this world so cool right now. Within the world that we live in, taking advantage of that. That's why I like this YouTube and everything, that we can do this stuff.
Yeah.
So please support Phil's project. That's fantastic, man.
Yeah, it's been amazing to see the other side of animation after working in it for so long.
Yeah.
You know, you produce, so you see how complex it is and how hard it is. Acting is easy.
You can get caught up in every little nuance and fixing.
Yeah, and that's why what you're doing here is so impressive.
Oh, it's fun. It's fun stuff. I really appreciate it, but thank you.